Ashby Johnson with the strength to run away and find Drogba. Oh, it's a great turn from Drogba and a really good goal. At the end of a week where he's had plenty of grief, Didier Drogba has responded, and how?
Well, what a good finish. He's got himself here, he knows where the space is. He's worked it ever so well. And that is what Didier Drogba is all about.
Captain's up again. All his goals have come at Stamford Bridge this season. Five of them. Two in the league. Lampard's corner is in towards Terry again. And how close was that to another? The volley back in. And Drogba. And it's two. And Didier Drogba, who, as I said earlier, has had a bad week, is finishing it with a blinder.
Well, this is all about power, isn't it, in the box. We win the first half. It's a good save from Dave James, but the ball comes back in straight away from Joe Cole. Helped back in. He's a mile onside. Well, was it handball? Oh, that looked like handball from that angle. Interesting to see, but it's not the first time he's handballed and scored a goal.
No, but this one counted. Well, Rob Stiles blows the half-time whistle. He didn't see a handball that put Chelsea two up. Sylvain Distan still wants to talk about it. But Didier Drogba is grabbing the headlines for the right reasons. He's got both the goals by which Chelsea lead. And it looks like Sylvain Distan here is in all sorts of trouble, and City's day goes from bad to worse.
No second half incident, but the press had Chelsea and Didier Drogba in their sights. After a series of events involving the Ivorian striker, some of the Chelsea crowd turned on the player.